In this short tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how we add comments into a JavaScript program. So for single line comments, we have double, it's preceded by a double slash like this, and so we have it like that. And for a multi-line comment, it's a slash then the asterisk to start the comment, and then a slash, asterisk and a slash at the end, and then you can have your multi-line comment in here.